Very well. Let's try and see how this gyro is working. Okay. I believe that the gyro. Come on, for real? Guys, come on. He helps a lot. I'm not a drifter, but believe I can drift. Wow. See? Now very easily. Unbelievable. And it's not in maximum. It's like 60%. Oh, battery is no good anymore. Dude, I hate this Nikon batteries. They don't last. Of course that this battery is like used. I used yesterday to test the car, see if everything was working. But even though, I'll tell you this, LiPo batteries are way better. Light years better. Let's see. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to turn on the radio, turn on the car without the battery connected, right? Yeah, it's a drifter, but I'm testing the gyro that I installed yesterday. Oh, okay. Holy moly. It's so easy to drift with that gyro. Now I understand why people say that every time that you install a gyro, you are cheating. Come on. Keep in mind that this is HPI, okay? We are not talking about a professional frame, customized drifter, or whatever. It's an HPI. what, $150 car? You know what? It's like 60%. Let me increase the gyro. And to increase the gyro is easy. Get up. I don't know if it's filming or not. Okay, maximum. Let's see. Just turn the spin. Holy moly. Holy moly, zito. Oh, guys, come on. I'm using that white stuff as a reference. See? This white stuff here. I'm drifting like if I was a... I would be a pro. Not much now, but... just a bit of practice. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, that's the deal, okay? My advice is, do you wanna start drifting? Buy this GC301 gyro because it's really good. Check this out. Let's go back to that white stuff there. Check this out, dude. I've never drifted in my life. Oh, okay, yeah, no, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, this gyro is awesome, like that, this gyro is awesome. Oh, come on. I love this gyro. Ah, hell yeah, okay, I'm going home. Hehehe.